For many data source types, we can create schedules to import data into models on a one-time or recurring basis. First, we'll go to the Data Management tab. When we've imported a data source, it appears in the Import Jobs list. In this case, our model contains two sources. There are options to sort the list, edit the query, create an import schedule if supported by the data source, edit the import settings, and delete the source. We'll review the import settings for one of the models. The settings reflect those that were used when the source was initially imported. If we want, we can change these settings before we create a schedule. Refer to the video on importing data to a model to learn more about these options. We could schedule each data source individually, but in this case, we'll select both and schedule them as a group. When we select multiple sources, they're set to refresh in the displayed order. We can choose whether to skip failed queries or stop the import process when any query fails. There's also an option to be notified of refresh failures by email if we want. Now we'll switch the source order to import changes to the model structure before the latest actuals. In this case, we'll create a repeating schedule. We can set the recurrence granularity and frequency. In this case, we'll save the default selections, which use the current date as the start date and the end of the year as the end date. The timeline displays the next scheduled refresh. When the import process is complete, we get a message that the group refresh was successful. We can click to view the details. We can use the View All Schedules option to view, delete, or refresh any of the data import schedules to which we have access. We can also navigate to this screen by going to the Connections area and viewing the Schedule Status tab. Thanks for watching!